And continuing on. Got my jetpack. Power armor. Oh. Gotta remember that K-21B has another suit of XL-1 in it, but it's very incomplete, so it's probably just good for parts for some of the other partial suits that I have. What the hell is that? I wonder if I can go further west now. That's better. Oh. I really would love to find a cave or something. Cannot proceed further west. Alright, so... Freeway stuff? Freeway stuff. No. Would have been a house. Definitely not freeway stuff if it was a house. Who would build a house on a freeway, you ask? Stupid people. Or stubborn people, I guess. But... Ah! There we go. So what in the world is this? It's a dome! Which we could live under the dome. Cancel 2016. Fairly ratty place. Is this one of the containment vessels? It must have been. Alright. Let me guess. I'm gonna find that there is no reason for us to be in here, aren't I? Whoa! Shit! Okay. I'd like to hit his soft underbelly if I can, please. And that is why you use the Gauss rifle. Oh. Your texturing got all messed up, dude. Incendiary automatic combat shotgun. Sure, why not? So, really? Nothing in any of this? Child of the Atom. That's fantastic. But, I don't know. I guess this could have been a shrine for them or something like that, but it certainly makes... Oh, wait. This? Tell me there's a door. There's a door! Alright, what am I gonna find in here? Oh. Okay.
You lead the way, and I'll follow, sir.
Shit. What did I just do? I don't know what I just did. Why is there a warning? What? Melt it. What? Oh! Cam waiting. What? Okay, so here. Meltdown imminent. Okay. I thought it said meltdown in 15 seconds. So that was slightly terrifying. Okay. Oh, it did say 15 seconds. Alright, so I wasn't just losing my mind. Ten seconds. And then it resets. Okay, so... fairly certain that it's already melted down. I'm just going to go ahead and leave this on because it will scare the shit out of people. Dude! Where is it? Where'd it go? It's around somewhere. That was definitely something that tunneled underground near us. Alright, screw it. Well?
You see them, sir?
Nope, shit. Alright. Continuing on to the west. And as far as I can go in that direction. Too bad. Oh, well. Makes sense. Apparently reality has become so warped that rock simply ceases to exist, and does so in perfectly straight lines, as would not happen in nature. Alright. What else we got? Some sort of... oh. Yeah. That is a lot of ghoul. That's a whole lot of ghoul. Shit. Get him. Just a whole lot of gold. That's a whole lot of really, really high level ghoul. I mean, relatively speaking. Hey, a bus! Can I get into the bus? How do I get into the bus? Obviously a red dress. Of course I'm going to take it. A sea captain's hat! Recoil compensated, powerful something or other. Sure, why not? That wasn't terrible at all. Alright, back this way. Some kind of factory? Looks like some kind of factory. Oh. A decrepit factory. Apropos. I do not want to get in there. So... what gives with this place? I wonder. Nothing? Mostly nothing? Yeah, I'm being careful. Whatever. A lot of electronics. Chalk. Come to believe that anytime you find chalk somewhere, you should look for chalk drawing. But that's just because I am conspiracy-minded and unwilling to believe that they don't take advantage of things like that. Really? That was it? I don't understand. Oh. Ooh. You. Yeah. Fairly unfortunate posing for you. Oh. Big pipes. Broken enough for me to get in? Nope. Ah, love to find big pipes. Hate it when you can't actually get into them. Alright. Next. Sure, we're in the glowing sea. Why the hell not head over to the big radiation danger symbol? It only makes sense, right? Like it's an actual does look like it's an actual town. This is going to be Children of Adam, isn't it? Shit. Oh, light off. Really? You're not gonna kill me? You guys have names! You're not gonna kill me! Holy ground?
Holy ground? Adam? What's going on here?
Adam reached out and touched this world, bringing his glow to us. It remains to this day a reminder of his promise. infinite worlds through division.
Right. What is this place?
What is this place?
This is where we commune with Adam himself. I am surprised you have survived long enough to reach it.
I'm surprised that you guys survive here at all. I wonder if the children of Adam are sort of nascent ghouls, just waiting to decay to the point that they actually look like every other ghoul. Huh. I mean you no harm.
I mean you no harm, I swear.
Few make the effort to travel so far. Very well. You may stay for now. But know that we are watching. Violence will not be tolerated.
Can I turn this into a settlement? Oh. I wonder if there's a workbench around here somewhere.
I need to speak
Probably
with you.
Not.
What do you need of me, child?
How do you survive the radiation? I wonder if that's the question. Probably the question.
How have you survived in all this radiation?
That yep. is Adam's unique gift to us, the true believers. He has brought us here to this place. A place that cannot harm us, so that we may worship him. So that we may spread his word to others. That is our calling, to deliver Adam's message to a world that does not wish to hear it. To show Adam's power to all.
So you're the one that I should not let have any kind of nuclear weapon. Why do you guys all wear colanders strapped to yourselves?
Do you have a moment?
What do you need of me, child?
You know what? Do you need any assistance?
Let me know if there's anything I can do to help you.
You are kind to offer, but Adam has provided us with all that we need.
Right.
I need
well, as long as we're here.
What do you need of me, child?
How about Virgil?
For someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes, I know of him. What do you want with him?
I need information.
I just need some information from him.
I see. In truth, this Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Adam. Though he came to trade with us on a few occasions, we have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone. You can find him southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Okay. Thanks for the tip. Mind if I poke around a little bit? Just, the off chance that you guys have a magazine since... Shut up. Crap. You do! Astoundingly awesome tales.
Excellent.
I am taking it. How about anything else? Anything else of any use to anyone? It's all going to be stealing, isn't it? Well.
Word of Adam's glory must be spread to all.
Okay. Hey.
Great divide, come.
See, that. I'm a little concerned about that. If I go down here, am I going to find a bomb? In the middle of this crater that you guys are worshiping. Okay, keep my hand away.
We are all Adam's children.
Keep my finger off the trigger and off of the pick up items key.
Excuse me.
Hello.
The world will see Adam's glory again.
Ugh. We hope not, right? I don't know, if I was feeling particularly cold-blooded, I could totally wipe the floor with these guys. Probably. Except that they have those gamma guns, and those gamma guns suck. I don't think they'd do too much against me in power armor, though, right?
Word of Adam's glory must be spread to all.
And... Nope. Nothing else. Alright then. I know that I missed something. Alright, where's the, oh, all the way up there. Alright. Very quickly, quick travel up here. Yeesh. Yep, there it is. Alright. Something ruined off in the distance. Ada! Let us go check it out. I really should bring someone else along with me on these jaunts. Coming to rely. Oh! Two things! Sweet. I'm really coming to rely too heavily on Ada, and I'm not sure that that's such a good thing. Mostly because at some point I really would like to increase Strong's and Hancock's affection so that I can see what kind of perks they would give me. Not in a metagaming way, you understand, but just because. Alright, so what's in here? Huh. Atlantic offices? Duh, crap. Hi? Well, this looks like it might be fairly easy. I did! Thanks for asking. You got your... But... Why is it doing that? Is there gas down here? Oh, crap. There's gas down here. Why didn't the explosion set it off? I wonder. What's the big deal about this? Oh, hello. A terminal? Ah, come on. Son of a bitch. All right. I'm not sure that I want to be this exposed, honestly. Security door? Wait. Where is there a security door? I didn't see a security door anywhere. Oh! At the end of the hall. Alright, fair enough. I'm really getting irradiated. Oh, you're legendary. Are you still alive? There we go. Why was the security door closed? Doesn't make any sense. Is there actually anything in here? Something more than just a broken computer and stuff that doesn't work? I don't get it. Crap. Wait. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I'm out. Anything up on top of the building? Oh, there's gotta be something. There's always something, right? Aha! Oh. Ooh! 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 Uh-oh. 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 Alright. That was unexpected. Really? That's it? Anything else?
Got it.
I guess I can admit to a certain degree of disappointment. Not a huge amount. I did find a fusion core, which sort of recoups the amount of fusion core that I've used, wandering around out here in the first place.
Nice.
Boom, boom. But nothing really spectacular. Keep hoping that the glowing seas can just provide something spectacular. Oh. That's another duck claw. What's up, man? An alpha too. That's perfect. Ah, come on, don't run away. Wuss. Was there? Huh, some sort of factory? Or industrial facility? Something like that. I don't know. We're just gonna go this way. Deathclaw's over here anyway, so we're gonna hunt it down and remove one more big nasty from the wasteland. We gotta go. Hi. I would really like to hit your belly, but I can't, so we'll just... Yeah, even the sentinel head didn't really, even the sentry bot head really didn't help with her aim all that much. but she is slightly better than she was.
Violence protocols engaged.
Violence protocols? Come on. So, what are... Oh. Capsized Factory. Did the factory actually turn over? Because that's really the only thing that they could mean by capsized. I don't think so. You wouldn't put chimneys on the bottom of the building. So, whoa! Shit. Yeah. Hello? Oh. It's gonna be so much. So much ghoul. Why is there so much ghoul? Go get him. Thank you. Appreciate that. Holy crap. What happened to you? She just fried the hell out of you. Oh my god. Wow. I don't think I've ever seen that color on a skin before. For a ghoul. I wonder if that is... If that is an incremental upgrade, or something that just happened to pop because it didn't get all glitched out. Or, is it just a glitch? Crap. It's gonna be big in here, isn't it? Alright. We'll come back to the capsized, I guess, factory in a little bit. Bye!